isn't very wise. I love you guys.
This is getting crazier. Feels like we're in danger.
Mundo, wash oh, wash oh, my armpito, y sopa mundo, James B. Gunnio.
¿Mm? ¡Ah! ¡El psycho mente! ¡Ah!
Girl, what is it you are doing in the shower? Complete with snack.
Oh, all the steam and loose grilled fur in here really brings out the flavors of my sandwich. You want a bite? It's still good.
That is el numero uno most disgustamente thing I ever seen. And if you're not careful, the number two most disgustamente thing.
Hey, Merle, can I ask you a sort of personal snack-related question? Do sandwiches ever bite back?
The baby alligator? Hey, hey!
No! We're toilet baby! Come back!
Pick up, girl. It is for the best. That beast, she was filled with the horrible toilet germs. Things go down the toilet, not back up.
Look! E.T.
Oh, little cutie! You're not gone! Oh, you're so sweet! You got me crying, mostly from the biteys. Merle thinks you're a baby alligator. You know, maybe because of your scaly skin and sharp teeth and the whole living in a toilet thing. Which are exactly the same things a baby toilet alien from outer space has. It all makes sense.
Kikol, use a napkinito at least.
Thanks, Merle. That works great. I gotta load up on energy today.
Energia? Por qué?
It's the first day of the month. The day of my stupendously awesome circus show of stupendousness? Fine. Kill the flapjack! Howdy, folks. Prepare yourself for the greatest circus show on Earth. The mystery can. Someday its contents can
see the future!
Ooh!
I'm gonna need something pretty special this year to beat that!
Eat up, Baby Edie! That's what I call Baby Edie now!
God! How dare you bring that filthy alligator to the table!
But Merle, it's not an alligator! It's a
star! It's a blockbuster star! It's different. It's new. It's totally awesome.
Pickle, meet Edie, the Stump's new toilet alien.
Yeah, an alien? An actual alien? Can't breathe. Awesome overflow.
It is not an alien. We must dispose of the toilet alligator. Its germs will destroy us all. Gone. For the sake of the cleanliness, I beg you to flush a mundo that thing.
Go! Run!
Yeah, okay. That's gonna be a problem.
Keep those toilet alligator germs out of the stop!
Edie! Edie! Edie!
Thank you! Yes, this is the greatest show on Earth! Starring the world's first singing and dancing toilet alien, Edie! If you're from space and live in the toilet, you can't seem to fill up your tummy. Well, you gotta eat it. If you look like an alligator who's been flushed into a big sewer system, well, you know you gotta eat it.
Yay! That was a thing.
Superstar! Of course, he'll need training, tap lessons, swing lessons.
This lesson.
lesson. Run again in two. Cue lights. Cue Edie.
Oh, well, if we can't live in our toilet, I guess showbiz is a great life.
Edie. Oh.
I get it. Unky Gunk's gonna make it all better.
Welcome back to the greatest show in the universe. Part two. Prepare to get your mind and brain and anything else in your skull blown. And that's our show.
Unky Gunk knows just what you want. Green cheese.
Oh.
Why else would you be looking up at the moon so sad-like and such? Yeah, we've covered it. Green cheese.
My germ alarm!
Gull, what's the deal? Edie's missing the big alien cat finale!
Gull, I warned you, keep that alligator out of the star!
It's an alien, Merle!
It's not an alien! It is an alligator, but it is disgusting! Ow! Oh! Hey!
Try to have a moment here!
Gull, for the sake of the cleanliness...
Run! Run!
Gull, hand over it, por favor. With the cherrito on top.
Nothing to... Ow! See here! Ow! Just a couple stuffed animals! Ow! Doing stuffed animal stuff! Ow!
I think he suspects. That was close. But hiding won't work forever. It's gonna take a really clever plan to get Edie past Merle. Or you could do that.
Don't you worry, little cutie. Nobody's gonna stop us from finding the green cheese you want so bad.
Charms, they leave me no choice. Go, go, my alligator cleaning machinitos. Bring me that filthy alligator so I can flush it back where it belongs. Fly, my pretty. Fly!
Hello.
She figures the vacuum gets clogged with the bunny fur.
Fly, baby! Fly! Ouchie! Not like the movies at all! What?
There goes my star performer. Oh, well, back to casting. A hairless squirrel might bring in the crowds!
Goodbye, Edie. I guess a toilet alien needs to be in the water after all.
Wake up, mi amigo. She is an alligator, not an alienito. You must trust Merle about these things, for Merle is always right. Baño el diablo. It's the mother toilet! Edie is an alienito!
Bye-bye!
Bye, Edie! I'll never forget you! I have the bitey marks to prove it!
Adios, Edie. I also will never not remember you. Your germs, I will study them. And science, she will know all about you.
Right. Your basic alien memory wipe ray. We don't blame you.
I do not know who the two of you are, but do you know what we are doing alone in the forestito?
No idea. But since we're all here, why don't we find a hollowed-out stump and live together? We can have all kinds of crazy adventures.
great idea, complete stranger! So, what are you? You like a long-eared rat or something?